Badger volleyball team plays second-ranked Penn State at the Fieldhouse. Good crowd on hand. Wisconsin hung around with the Nittany Lions pretty much all night. Set one, Ellen Chapman with the kill. The Badgers, though, dropped the first set 25-23. Penn State's really good. Deja McClendon from the back row, and you're not going to stop that. Wisconsin swept 3 games to none, but scores were close, 25-23, 27-25, and 25-16.